I'd like to thank the man upstairs that I woke up. I'm pretty sure him and his crazy ass girlfriend just broke up. I know, cuz when they do, they like to throw stuff and cause commotion. We all wanna be home because the cold comes. We all wanna be known because the loan sucks. No trust, you never know if you won't love. I know we all wanna be grown until we grow up. I've seen better days and I've seen worse ones. Well, at least I've seen them. They try to cease my freedom through searching seas while I seek out Eden. I need peace just to speak my demons upon this horrid globe. I don't believe in psychic readings or horoscopes, cause no mortal soul should ever tell me how my story's told. Especially the corporate drones who want you in them orange clothes to tell you that you're too poor to explore but can afford some dope. So non-cordial folk, go to an expert. Have them cope with the stressors, with emotion suppressors. I mean, most of the meds work, but some are catastrophic. To try to stop them and find yourself doctor shopping for Oxycontins. But that's the plot twist. When the problem solver is making problems harder than the ones that you started with. But never call it quits, no matter how hard it gets. If I ain't crazy, what you call it then, nigga?
The protesters are not even protesters at this point, just the looters and the rioters are basically having it.
Just ordinary people be like, yeah, I'm from Baltimore, I love this city, I need to get help.
I need to get on Twitter, get on Facebook, Instagram.
They seem to be concerned about getting arrested because they're out there in full force with these people eventually.
Said this is a forewarning. The government will probably hate me. You'll find me hiding inside of a closet waiting for the guys to come take me. I promise to abide by this dominant craze gene to finally abolish the prominent mainstream. By the time I was 18, I was finding bodies like Jocelyn's stage team. I'm hip-hop's Jonathan Gacy, defying the crazy. Kill police, steal the keys, reappeal the thieves, let the children free. Cause my real belief is you're not free if you had to steal to eat. The real cell is still the streets. It's either minimum wage or sit in a cage. The difference is in prison you get free meals and sleep. So feel free to reveal the beast and let them know it. Mind open, I never close it. I'm older than Edward Snowden and colder than Seven Snowmen. Flowing to heaven opens, the evanescence of omens got me second guessing the showbiz. You ever notice how CNN is quick to read what the prison census be, but not how niggas get degrees? It sickens me, the industry's filled with pretentious Jesus. Hitting licks, sipping lean, or got their skin pigment bleached. That's America, a bitter pill to swallow. The land of the brave, but we're afraid of getting killed tomorrow. The niggas live in sorrow, but we have to adapt, and we have to realize that the trap is a trap. Smack.